Hey there, how are you doing team? Nokia Powers are here and we welcome you all to a very interesting video. In this video, we will evaluate the display of the Mega Display smartphone Nokia 3.1 Plus. We will also evaluate the audio output quality of Nokia 3.1 Plus. So when we talk about the display of Nokia 3.1 Plus, it comes with a big display of 6 inch and the screen resolution is set at 1344 into 720 pixels, which gives you a pixel per inch density of 268 or like 269. The display has a refresh rate of 55.5, which can be considered to be really healthy for a device of this price range. Now coming to how this display behaves, or whether like it's a good display, bad display, etc. So for evaluation, we should first check the basics. So when we go to the basics, one of the most basic things is the brightness. So while Nokia 3.1 Plus display is bright, the ideal brightness range would be like nearly is like 65 to 70%, so which tells us that this display is not as bright as Nokia 5.1 Plus or Nokia 6.1 Plus displays. So while at maximum brightness, this display is quite good, actually very bright. Actually, even if you take it outside, it will perform well under the sunlight. But if you compare to like Nokia 5.1 Plus or 6.1 Plus, obviously it's not as bright as those displays are at maximum brightness. So as we told, it's sufficiently bright, and especially in most of the cases, you will see that at maximum like 65-70% brightness, you will be able to hold it. Now coming to other aspect, which is very much necessary. So we will see that this display is also have like enabled very wide viewing angles. So viewing angles are quite good. And as we said, this display is good, actually works very well under the direct sunlight. So those things are really good. And it's also this adaptive brightness, the feature to automatically adjust the brightness, that also works well. And most of the time, we have seen that it provides adequate brightness under most of the conditions. So that is all good. Now coming to how things look like on this display. So let's quickly check how photos appear on this display. So as you can notice, the photos look really nice, with colors, good depth. And while this is only a HD display, it really you know, gives pleasure to your eyes when you look things on this. So colors are really vibrant, they are good, they pop out. Even when you do pixel peeping, the display keeps its keeps its quality intact. It looks nice, really. So these images have been captured with Nokia 5.1 Plus only. Yeah, sorry, 3.1 Plus only. So the good thing about Nokia 3.1 display is that, again, as we talk about the color profile, so the color profile is very, very similar to what we see on Nokia 5.1 Plus or 6.1 Plus or other like Nokia 7.1 Plus. So I mean, colors come vibrant, and then the contrast is good. The blacks are good, actually. Blacks are may not be as deep as you may have seen on Nokia 6.1 Plus or 5.1 Plus, but still the blacks are have been kept deep, which gives it a kind of contrast that really is enjoyable when you you know, check out any image on this display. Okay, now coming to a very essential part of what displays do for us, it's about video streaming, which we will quickly see. And in the same video streaming, we will also check out the audio output quality. Let's go for some trailers.
space invasion, big car chase. Truth be told, I was ready to hang it up until I met you today. So you're not from around here?
It's hard to explain. I keep having these memories. I see flashes. I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
So a few things that you may have already noted is that this display is big and video streaming really looks good on this display.
Dr. Strange had a plan all along. How he traded.
So, even the audio output is good actually, it may not be the loudest. Even if you, compare all the other Nokia smartphones or if you check in the Nokia smartphone range. There are obviously limitations to this display and the audio output. So audio output is loud, satisfactory, but I would not say that it's the loudest. Even like I think Nokia 5.1 plus 6.1 may be louder than this. And apart from that, but if you talk about the display size and how the experience is really good actually. Even for this device, device of this price range, you can actually, rate the experience really high because, the display is really has the punchy colors and the whole experience of video streaming is really good. So we will stream one more video maybe and then we can actually finish it. Let's stream at one.
My father was a lighthouse keeper. My mother was a queen. But life is a way of bringing people together.
Look at you, nine carbones one day.
Check it out. Arthur is talking to the fish.
With me.
here.
What are you doing? Where are you?
Should have a parachute.
Redheads, you gotta love them.
Okay, so that's how the video streaming and the audio output quality feels like on Nokia 3.1 Plus. We can do one more thing. We can just quickly check how a game play looks like on Nokia 3.1 display. Okay, so the sound quality, as I said, remains satisfactory. We will not call that it's one of the best, you know, sound quality that one can see, but still it is good. Okay, so with this we come to the end of this video where we try to show you the experience, the display quality experience and the audio quality, audio output quality of Nokia 3.1 Plus. Hope you have liked this video and it may be useful for you when you go for a Nokia 3.1 Plus. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more.